The child node gets exactly one third the value assigned to its respective parent node. We need to know that the value assigned to node L must be equal to which child node. So let's assume L is anything, let's say 1. If L is 1, this is a parent node, this must be 3. Another parent node, parent to 3, 9. Parent to 9, 27. Parent to 27, so 81. Child to 9, so E becomes 3. Child to 3, F becomes 1. So we have an answer here, 1. So L and F have the same value. So the right answer must be answer F. Look at the second part of the question now. The value assigned to node H must be equal to the value assigned to the child node, which one? Now H has to be equal to what? Let's continue the calculation we were doing. Let's see if we get 81 once again. 3 is the child, D is parent to 3, so this must be 9. Parent to 9, 27. Parent to 27, 81. So B has the same value as H. So the answer to the second part of the question must be B. That's the right answer. So the right combination of answers is B and F.